Today I'm going to show you how to block elements or annoyances on web pages with uBlock Origin. So we're going to use google.ca as an example. So you go up to the top right hand corner and you click on the uBlock Origin icon, and then you click on this eyedropper icon, and then you enter element picker mode, and then you want to make sure you get the entire element. Like, as you can see right now, there's a border around and a red color around the element that I'm selecting. You want to get the entire element. And then you left click it once. And then in the bottom right hand corner, you'll see this window open. So you could click on Cosmetic Filters here instead of Network Filters, and then click on HP Logo. Sometimes it'll be difficult to tell which one is for the element that you want to block, but you can also try it and then remove it. And then you click Create. Now the logo is gone. As you can see, there's no Google logo. And then we'll reload the page. Or you can press Control and R. And as you can see, the logo is gone and it's no longer there. So that's how you use uBlock Origin to block elements that aren't really considered ads, but maybe you find them annoying and would like them removed. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.